We thank the Lord for giving you the eagerness to hear and learn the Bible lessons daily. These programs are sent every day to help those who do not get the time to read the Bible systematically, as well as those who have already read the Bible several times yet desire to get reminded about the teachings of the Bible in a clear and deep way in English and Tamil languages. These programs are being sent in both audio and script formats every day to help us grow in the knowledge of God. Kindly continue to listen, read, and be benefited by these lessons daily. However, these programs should in no way be used to replace the Bible. These are being sent mainly to encourage and motivate you to read and to study your own Bibles regularly. God bless you all.
Learn the Bible series, program number 131. Bible Depths Notes, part 10, portion 1, pages 6 and 7, the book of Jude. Who was this Jude? He was also born to Mary and Joseph after the divine birth of Lord Jesus. He was the younger brother of James, Matthew 13:55. Jude verse 3, he wanted to write an article on salvation to the believers of the early church, but meanwhile some persons were diverting the believers to turn away from their faith and misuse the grace of God. Therefore, Jude wrote this letter to the believers to stop their backsliding as an emergency measure. Jude verse 4, who were those persons? They were the ones who had got into the church unawares. What does it mean? They had come into the church through the side entrance, meaning without getting the salvation experience, and taught the believers a wrong doctrine. What was that? They said that a believer need not fear if he went on committing lustful deeds even after his salvation, because the grace of God would protect him from the punishments due for those sins automatically every time. So Jude writes in this book the various condemnations that those false teachers would get from God. He quotes many Old Testament incidents. Jude verse 5, the same condemnation that the Israelites received from God for their words of unbelief on God when the 10 spies told them a discouraging news about Canaan. Numbers chapters 13 and 14. How did God condemn them for that? He made them all wander in the wilderness for the next 40 years. Secondly, Jude verse 6, the same condemnation that the fallen angels received from God at the time of Noah when they took human forms and had sex with the women on the earth. Genesis 6, 1 and 2. What was the condemnation that God gave them? God threw them away into an utter darkness and has kept them there bound in chains for the last several centuries. Thirdly, Jude verse 11, the same condemnation that God gave to Cain for killing his brother Abel. Genesis 4:8. How was he condemned by God? Genesis 4:12. The same condemnation that God gave to Balaam for giving a wrong advice to Balak to allow the Moabite woman to commit whoredom with the Israelite men. Numbers 25:1-3. How was prophet Balaam condemned by God? He was killed by a sword. Numbers 31:8. The same condemnation that God gave to Korah when he rebelled against the servants of God in Numbers 16:1-3. How did God condemn him? By making him descend into the hell even while he was alive. Numbers 16:33. Jude quotes all these condemnations to warn those false preachers and says that they would also receive similar severe condemnations from God. Even today, some men of God preach that there is nothing wrong in a believer keeping on committing sins after sins, lustfully, liberally, and knowingly, even after his salvation, because the grace of God would forgive him every time. This is a wrong doctrine and should not be followed by the believers. Proverbs 28:13. God willing, we shall learn the book of Revelation in the next program. God bless you all.